isn't really just about love and joy. The first piece, a Stabat Mater, is about a mother weeping at the foot of the cross. The second piece, it's about not succumbing to clinical depression. The two pieces that will follow this one, David Lang's I Want to Live and Missy Mazzoli's As Long as We Live, are about love. Because the text is, I want to live where you live. And as long as we live, we should love each other. The whole concert is designed to take you through an experience of the range of human emotion, from our lowest lows to some of our highest and most wonderful experiences together. It's about relationship. It is about not being alone. And as you listen to the music tonight, I would encourage you not to listen for if it's beautiful or traditional or familiar in any way. Listen to it with a sense for how it makes you feel. We're going to sing some things that are outside the box, that are slightly untraditional. Instead of thinking, ooh, that piece was different, think about how it made you feel and why.
She moves. sang for you just as we walked in was a piece in a South African regional language called Isixhosa. And that piece is about falling in love and wanting to share it with your friends. And so we sang it in kind of a more conversational way that might be performed. And then following it up with, you know, a natural transition right into some German with Brahms. The first piece, just more romantic love. The first piece is text, as you can see in the program. It says, if it weren't for women, I would have become a monk long ago. So these next two pieces do explore love in a slightly less stereotypically romantic way. This first piece by Dr. Derek Fox, who will actually be joining us here on campus in just a couple of weeks. We're excited about that. Which explores just a love of friendship and that sort of thing. And then at the end, our last piece by Michael Busowitz Form, which is talking about love of self, but also like a radical love in the face of all of the things going on in the world. The text, which says, "I'm resolved to love, to be a force for change." So we hope you enjoy these last couple of pieces. Thank you so much.
Ooh.